Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can weave text in and out of image in Photoshop. So let's see what I mean. First of all, we are going to remove the subject from the background. Here is our subject. Then I'm going to add some text behind the subject. Then re-enable the background. After that, I'm going to mask out the subject wherever I want to show the text. So it will be something like this. But here is some problem. For example, over here on the hair, as you can see, there are some soft edges. We are going to also fix those like this. So let's get started. First, open up your image. As always, we are going to remove the background first. So make a duplicate of the background. Turn off the background layer. Then you can use the quick selection tool to select out the subject. For this situation, it will be much easier if we just select the background and reverse the selection. So I will do that with the magic wand tool. With the holding down the shift key, I will select this part also. And this part also. And that looks perfect to me. Then press Ctrl Shift I to inverse the selection. And I also want to select this part. I will do it later. Then go to select and mask. Now refine out the edges. Because we are not going to use this part of this body. So I'll leave this as it is. I'll just going to refine the hair. That looks fine to me. I'll select the output option as new layer with layer mask. Then click on OK. That looks good to me. Okay. Now I'll re-enable the background. Then I will type out the text just with the type tool. The text size should be totally up to you. And the font I'm using, Bebas New Font. I will provide the font download link on the description. So I'll put it over here. And make sure it put it behind the subject. Also over here, as you can see, the soft edges, I will fix it later. Okay. Just move it a bit on the right. It looks perfect. Okay. Now holding down the Ctrl key, click on the text thumbnail icon. It will make a selection of the text. Then select the subject mask option and remove those extra areas with the select the brush tool. And with the black color, paint over those areas which you don't want. For example, this area I don't want. Also, I want to go behind this hand part. For that, I am not going to remove the entire section. I'll just remove her hand. I'll leave out her head portion as it is. Also remove this section. It looks perfect. Press Ctrl D to deselect. It looks good to me. Okay. Our subject masking is done. Now I'll create a new layer and make a clipping mask with the bottom layer. Right click. Click on create clipping mask. Now on the top layer, we'll select the stem tool. Here is the stem tool. And I will take some sample of her hair from over here and brush over here. You can make a soft brush. I am just painting pixel over the edges because of I have made a clipping mask with this, the bottom layer. It will show only on those part which is visible on the mask. So I will do this for all the soft edges. And here we go. That's how you can weave text in and out of an image in Photoshop. If this video is helpful for you, give it a thumbs up. If you have any question, ask me on the comment section. I'll see you soon on the next video.